The rocket ship is just launched. Here comes the Ultimate Warrior.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from parts unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior.
One thing we know, the spirit of the Warrior will live forever. Without question, tonight is a battle that we will never forget.
You can't help but feel the Warrior's energy pulsing through your own veins.
Listen to these people.
What?
I said listen to these people.
Byron, are you ready for the madness?
Oh, you know it. Or should I say, ooh, yeah, Michael.
And his partner, from Sarasota, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, Macho Man Randy Savage.
If you want a blueprint for how to be one of the top superstars in all of sports entertainment, look no further than the Macho Man.
Not even that, Byron, but consider the amount of influence that Randy Savage has had on the entire sports entertainment industry throughout the years. A real trailblazer, the Macho Man.
The madness, as always, in peak physical condition tonight.
It must be the meat snacks he eats. Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal.
And from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hulk Hogan.
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns.
Not to mention, he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s.
WWE Universe is going crazy!
I don't understand why. All this hot dogging and grandstanding already. The match hasn't even begun yet.
Don't you know, Corey, Hogan feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. It's gonna power him through this match. And by the way, what you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you? That's pretty good, right?
No, terrible. At least you and Hogan have the same hairline.
Behold the unbelievable presence that is the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
The true meaning of a larger-than-life superstar.
And from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant!
When you talk about unmatched supremacy, you are looking at one of the building blocks of WWE in Andre the Giant.
Not your normal opponent, Andre the Giant. I have no idea how you would go to battle with this guy.
A truly awesome figure to behold.
Taking it old school tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Here he goes for the win!
Can he close it out?
Just a dominant display.
Big power slam. There's a tag. Earth-shaking power slam. Take a good look at a real-life titan, folks. He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
What a chop to the side of the face.
He's done.
Oh, God. Tag is registered.
Military press.
Ooh.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Cover here. And Randy Savage gets out of the pinfall.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
What a nasty kneeler.
And off the tag is Andre the Giant.
Weakening the leg here.
Bam! He's going for the pin. This could be it. He's able to beat a two count.
Wow.
And set him up. Oh, and into the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Bionic elbow. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Tag is made, and here we go. Ah, oh, look at this. Hairpin back slam. Had the Ultimate Warrior scouted. Oh. Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
Well scattered reversal there. Face buster. It could be over here.
This is it.
He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pin. Tagged into the action.
What a bionic elbow.
Oof, nailed the midsection. Scoop slam sets things up. This is it.
So close. That could have been it.
Look out. Splash. Andre the Giant on the defensive here. He gets tagged in. The power, the strength, and now just pressing.
That is,
will it be?
He keeps his team in the match.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
And the Giant answers back.
Losing attack to the stomach.
He's got him scouted.
And responds with a counter there.
No. That's not
Sanitary?
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Kick out just before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Oh, the
look at Andre the Giant.
Super-sized elbow drop.
Savage gonna need a miracle.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Here's the cover for the win.
One, two, three.
And that'll do it. It's finally over with the win.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Ultimate Warrior and Macho Man Randy Savage.
And they pick up the win, thanks in large part to the Ultimate Warrior.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top level.